The Stardew modding community is deranged. See, recently, a group of Stardew modders got together to create a bunch of mayonnaise mods for the game. And me, thinking that these would be sweet, innocent mods, played through them to check them out. But what I didn't realize is that these modders were insane.
What? No! What did they do to you, my boy?
Did I just poop out mayo? What? Why? Wait, wait, what?
Mayo ma.
Wait, it's all mayonnaise!
Mayonnaise capitalism.
Look, he's having a meeting!
No, 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 I can't! There's a fucking mayo cult! I knew there was something nefarious going on here!
Subscribe so Mayo Lewis doesn't eat you.